Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Joss, and I am the drummer in the Jigs of Distance. Little intro on me. I've been drumming since I was six, teaching drums since I was a teenager. Also DJ, spend quite a lot of my time doing that, traveling around, not so much at the minute. Yeah, married, two kids, live the dream. Okay, I've got some questions. Let's go. Favorite artist? Ooh. Can I pick a band? I have to be a band. I don't know. I maybe have to do top three on this. Favorite artist? Just pick my choice. It's so tricky. Probably want to say Queen, just because it's anthemic rock, but I'm going to have to go dark on this one and say my favourite group is The Prodigy, because I'm a massive dance fan, so yeah, Prodigy, question one. Favourite musical genre? Rock. Yeah, got to be rock. Funk, very close behind, though. Favourite lyric? Oh, that's a good one. It's very cheesy, but nobody knows it, but you've got a secret smile. I like that. It's a good one. Shout out to my wife. One song you wish you'd written? One song I wish I'd written. I would say I'd like to have written Let's Dance by Bowie, because it's just an absolute weapon of a song. Powerful in all the right ways. The guy was a genius, so yeah, not taking that away from him, he wrote it, but if I could have, then yeah, sure. An album you'd be surprised that I own. Well, my mum is a classical pianist, and growing up, I listened to a lot of what she listened to, so I mean, yeah, I suppose I've listened to a lot of Handel, a little bit of Chopin, but to be honest, my go-to album that people are always surprised is Debussy. Like a lot of Debussy, it helps me relax. Instrument you wish you could play like a virtuoso? Probably the piano. I wish I could play the piano properly. I can mess around with chords, but I wish I could play the piano. Yeah, I don't think my fingers are designed for it. I'm designed to smack things hard, not delicate. If you had been a teenage superstar, what would it have been for? If I'd been a teenage superstar, well, that's a okay. What would it have been for? That's a really good question. I don't actually know. What would I have been? What would it have been for? I don't know. Making the most noise in the music schools where I was at school. I used to get told off a lot, but it's not really something I could have been a superstar at. I used to get kicked out of the building, but... okay, most likely to be famous for in the future. I'd like to continue playing music and become famous from that. I'm not really bothered about fame, to be honest. I'm quite happy doing what I want to do. I think as soon as it becomes about what other people want you to be to make their money as well, then it loses its appeal. I don't really want to do what I want to do. But, you know, if that comes with fame, then great. If not, then no big deal. Any more? Good questions there. No, I think that's good. Cool, well, hope you enjoyed getting to know me. And follow Jigs of Distance. See you later.